A 5-car crash is under investigation in Wolfeboro. Authorities say just before 10:30 Monday morning, a pickup truck traveling north on Route 28 crashed into several cars, then through a stone wall and into a utility pool. Three drivers were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Police say speed appears to be a factor. The name of the pickup truck driver has not been released, and it's unclear if that driver will be facing charges.